gonna meet and greet everybody here. lit up the Christmas tree this year is Lucy McMahon. I'm going to tell you all about Lucy as she comes up here just before she turns on the lights. A big thank you to Ryan Creedy and all his crew. They help out every year with the lights.
Thank you.
So we've got the Glastonbury band. We're now starting down at Seaman Court. If anybody wants to go down and give them their support. And boys and girls, Santa is still shaking hands and getting photographs. And so if anybody hasn't seen Santa yet, come on, make your way down to the Roaring Horse statue. So we're delighted, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome All-Ireland Indoor Champion under 19, under 20 for the 60-metre hurdles. Under 19, 400 metres Indoor Champion. Under 19 and Junior Outdoor Champion. 100 metres hurdles and 400 metre hurdles. Lucy has also represented Ireland at the Under 20 World Championships in Cali and Colombia at the 100 metre hurdles and 400 metre hurdles in August. And she currently holds the Donegal 100 metre hurdles record. Lucy is also All-Ireland Schools Champion at both events, and she received the Ulster Schools Gaelic All-Star Award in March of this year. And also a big shout out to Cora Rooney, ladies and gentlemen. Cora should also be here. She's in Amsterdam or Rotterdam at the minute, swimming for her country, Ireland. So will you give a big applause to Lucy and to Cora Rooney, who's here. Right, I want everybody here to help me out with a big countdown. Lucy, are you ready? No pressure. So everybody, we're going to start it. 10, 9,
Yeah.
Thank you.